being underwater has been my escape my entire life. It's just a completely different world, and there's interesting little creatures that are just waiting for you to find out what they are. And corals are unlike anything else. 25% of all living creatures in the ocean live inside those corals. I think it comes with anything that if you delve into something far enough, you get completely lost in it and you can't really stop. To death. They're interesting, and that's what took me to Lizard Island.
This is beautiful Lizard Island. Pretty awesome place with a pretty awesome reef. And unfortunately, where we're going to be taking you today used to be really pretty, but now it's pretty dismal.
Our good old boat Lily. She'll be taking us out to Loomis, where we're gonna go diving here in a bit.
When they get too warm, corals get stressed and become white. And that's happening all over the world right now. And if the water doesn't get cooler, then the coral will die. So the goal is to capture this massive global bleaching event using long-term underwater time lapse to show people what this was about. Dive every day, going to the same exact sites, and then shoot for 2 minutes. And then pick everything back up and move 10 feet to the left and do it again, and then again and again, 10 times at each site, essentially 25 times a day. We watched almost all of the coral bleach. And then eventually, most of it died. In just 2 months, the color disappears. The majority of fish life disappears. Everything dies. Captured happened all over the northern portion of the Great Barrier Reef. What we have done, I'll always look back on it as, hey, this is the thing that I did to protect what I love. It didn't ruin a dream at all. I did something completely different. It makes me want to do more. I want to go. I want to feel like I'm making a difference. I think it just began a new dream.